Welcome back to my channel. My name is Katana Prokosh, if you're new here, and I'm the owner and designer of Battleborn Bikinis and Zozibee Competition Suits. I hand make suits and I also manufacture and design suits. So today it is positive mind, vibes, and life, okay? But I felt like this shirt was a little dull, although it is super cute. We're gonna do a try on today. But first, what do I like to do? Let me find my scissors. So, I'm gonna make this shirt just a little bit cuter. Where should I start? Right there. I think so, and right up here. Ooh, I love it. It's so ruggedy. I love it. It looks like a child did it. Okay. I am totally feeling positive with my mind, my vibes, and my life right now. So cute. So cute. So cute. So cute. I don't know. I love it. All right. On to this swimsuit try on, because that's what you've been waiting for. And my buns. This one's kind of floppy. Alright, so the suits I'm going to try on today are going to be blue and black because they kind of have that look that goes with my makeup. Wow. Okay, my phone died, so I had to magically charge it, and we're back. And I feel like now my buns are lopsided. Well, you guys aren't looking at those buns, are ya? Okay, so this shirt turned out super cute. I love it. So while I let my phone charge, I cleaned out a few more boxes into my car, hoping that nobody would think I was odd wearing this in public. So we were on showing the suits that I'm gonna be trying on, and this one popped out of the bag. I don't know, it's a little bizarre. But you know what I do like about it is the zipper. If you're one of my fans, you have seen my zipper clips where I unzip stuff. So this might be perfect. I'll have to try it on and see. I actually really like it, you guys. But I don't know about this blue. It helps with the zipper. These pads, like, they're right here. What is happening? I'm gonna take those out real quick. It's really cute. I really like it. Like, with my family, and the arms are actually a really good length. I have really long arms being tall. So a lot of times they're really short on me. And like, the armpits are good. So let's try a zipper clip. Oh. So what a zipper clip entails of is it brings them together. They're nice and snug and tight. And then we unzip and you can see the crease unfold. Besides, there's this blue thing in the way, but that's how my zipper clips. Oh my gosh, okay, that's. I like it. Really wish my buns would be like symmetrical. Okay. Let's try one more time. Do you guys want to see my face when we do it? How cute. And I love that the pattern matches up perfectly. You guys, this is like one that I'm like, what the fuck did I do? What did I get? and it's so cute. You know what else is? I love this cover stitch here. It is looking real cute. The butt is a full coverage though. So, I don't know. But I think with my family, this is so cute. I'm really just obsessing over it right now. It's fun. Tell me below. Let's try on the next one. The next one I'll try on. I don't know if this is gonna fit, guys. I'm just gonna be honest, like, it's a little bit smaller than my hips. Like, I mean, we'll go ahead. We'll see what happens. And again, there's another zipper here. These were from Amazon because I don't have any new suits right now to try on with my business. So I bought some so I could try them on for you guys. I know that's what you want. It has this cute material. It looks like a jean, like jean pants, denim look. We will see. We will see if it even fits. Oh my goodness. It's kind of what I thought it would be. Small. These pads are horrible. Again, they're, I don't know why we try to. I do reversible swimsuits, so you don't need padding. It is spandex on both sides. But how freaking cute. I love the mesh detail. It is a little snug on me. This is a size large. Oh my God, so cute. So we're gonna try this cute zipper, if it works. Oh, I thought it went all the way up. Okay, so it literally zips in my belly button. This is cute. I'm gonna have to do a shoot in this. Just the style. I honestly don't like the print now that it's on, but I really like the mesh. The mesh detail here and the mesh detail down here. This is really cute. I think it's very flattering on my body style. Because of the high cut, low cut. It's really cute. Wow, it turned out better as well than I thought. So this next one, I guess looks like denim as well. Oh, they're both suspenders. Oh wow, feel like I'm not gonna stay in. I feel like my torso is going to be a little too long, like my crotch is down here, guys. So, I mean, it's adorable with this cute pocket, and these are adjustable, so they actually look already as far down as they can go for the length. Oh my God, look at the cute little pockets in the butt. Can you see that? It kind of blends in, but there's these little pockets. Oh my God. I don't know if this is YouTube friendly or not. I will try not to move too much. It is beyond cute, and I'm definitely gonna do the shoot in this suit on my fans page. Yes. All things, yes. Oh my God, I had to like squish these in here so they don't fall out. Okay. How do we, oh my, it's so cute, like a farmer. A cute, like in a farmer field with like grass, not green grass, but you know, wheat grass with a tractor. Yes. Okay, maybe I'll hike these up a little bit. Actually, that helped a little. Oh my God. It is so cute. I'm gonna put little stuff in my pocket. It is so cute. So cute. Side boob. Side boob, all these hips. Every little curve, because girl, everybody is a bikini body. I've got one last one. Okay, and my final one is similar to that one, it looks like. Oh, it looks like I manufactured this one. Manufactured it. I do a lot of samples. So when I sample suits, It's called a private label, and I try them on and see if I like them, and I want to buy a bulk order. So I don't remember, and it looks like the same situation, but it looks like a lot more full coverage, which could be a downside, because if it's cheekier, I could at least like hike it and it would come up higher on my hips. So we'll see about that one as well. We will see. It has these cute pockets here. It has no pockets on the butt. I do like these vertical stripes. They're horizontal on the straps. I was confused for a second. But yes, vertical stripes like a conductor. Be really cute with a themed set. So let's try them on. It is just a smidge too tight here on my hips. It actually covers a lot more, and I mean it is down as much as it can go, so it can't go any lower. I can bring it up higher, but then it would really cut into that area. So this is more full coverage, but honestly, because it's tight, it's not, it is squishing a lot. This one, no pockets, just right here, one little pocket. Like the horizontal stripes. I mean, it has pretty good side boob. The other one showed the crease. I do like the cut of this one a little bit more. It's very flattering. I think the tight part is the only downside. It's just too tight. Ugh. Too tight for my hips. My hips. I can probably dance in this one. So that concludes the try-on with blue and lopsided pigtails or buns. Princess Leia buns. What do we think? Huh? So thank you for joining me today. Until next time, my Bikinibees.